Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So when I try to tap my notification panel and every time it shows following a notification data warning. You have used 2.15 GB of data. So I try to tap this notification and here it defaults set to the data warning of 2 GB but it reaches around 2.15 GB. So due to this reason, it shows that kind of data warning notification, but most of them doesn't like this notification. So if you feel same thing, just follow me friends, because here I show the steps to stop this data warning notification, but unfortunately, here it doesn't show any specific options to turn off this notification. So what is the problem? And here I using the Wi-Fi network. So now I try to switch to the mobile data network. But now this time it shows all the options. So here you can go to billing cycle and data warning. And simply click to disable this option, set data warning. So otherwise you can increase this data warning limit to 100 GB or 200 GB. And this is for your wish. So this is the way you can easily remove this data warning notification in your Samsung mobile. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.